Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Lil Jen, a.k.a. MC Gelfling. I'm about to take you on a little journey. Raise up your glasses, y'all, and get ready for the story of the dog, Crystal. In the distant land of thought, there was a huge ass supersized bottle of Crystal. Living under three suns, all the people having fun. They were clinking and drinking Crystal for everyone.
But then it was a drop out.
Oh, snap, hit the deck. It was a scam season. The Lexus with a tank. Bottle got wrecked. It split two different races to two different places. The Skeksis headed west with their creepy dead bird faces. The Uru waited on the east coast for all their help to come. They're all a bunch of mystics who like to sit around and
sound good right there.
In step the prophecy. It's no stopping me. Gelfin's gonna help things. Pretty soon we'll be popping C. R-I-S to the T-A-L. Full throttle. Fix the bottle and break that spell.
The whole world is ugly. No one sipping on bubbly. Wanna get busy without the fizzy. The ladies won't love me. I gotta see the land of thrall. I am far and distant call. Gonna rip me some Skeksis and go get that Crystal.
I went to Agra and got that cracked up shot of Crystal. Whoa. Then I met Kira and Fizzy Geek. He was a little fuzzy ball. Jumped on the land strider, rode to the castle, faced off with the Skeksis. Man, those dudes are crazy assholes. I put the crack shard of the bottle back into the right spot. Now the east and west coast got back together and this joint is hot.
Yeah, this party's a blast. Crystal's flowing fast. I'm thinking I wanna get up in Kara's ass.
We're all
having a ball. There won't be no last call.
West and east, squash the beef.
They're all drinking Crystal. But the people still coming, and the mystics still humming. They go.
Yeah.
That's the end of the dark Crystal.